The Colorado Avalanche and the National Hockey League lost several beloved members of the hockey family this offseason. Former Stars and Avalanche defenseman Carlos Krafchins tragically passed away earlier this month in a plane crash in Russia. Also on that plane was former Colorado player Ruslan Soleil, while former Avalanche player Wade Belak died earlier this summer. Carlos loved the game of hockey and was a devoted husband and father. Carlos' positive spirit was infectious to those all around him, and he will be greatly missed. Please join us in a moment of silence in remembrance of Carlos Krafchins, Wade Belak, and Ruslan Soleil.